That's a big motherfucker.
Yeah, they really got ice.
Come on, man, you gotta kill it.
Okay.
Ah, oh, crap, I navigated again. Stupid.
Stupid.
Hey, anyway.
Damn, I got 4 shots, but this 4 shots will bust your ass. Well, I didn't bust that ass, but you get me. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
Really? Oh, you really have to.
Oh, he said, put me on the bot.
I'm in. Ha ha! I'm alive!
Oh my god.
Learning.
Oh man. Oh, it feels so good to move around. Oh, crap! Kill it!
And then I fucking fell into the hole on top of the glitch. Now we're gonna do this right. Well, okay. Nice, really nice, mate. This fucking shot, he got a nasty, slow-ass reload. But the damage is fucking sick as hell. I mean, this reload is so fucking slow.
You know the horny monkey language.
Watch your back.
Thank you. Next.
Trying to block the hole, but I just keep coming.
That's what the jabber said.
Ah, the fucked up thing is, I was thinking the same shit.
DPS coming out of that damn room.
For real, man. For real. Bust this fucking nerve.
Why is she still going?
Yo, what's wrong with her? Yo, this one teleports.
Yeah.
Yo, he teleports and he wanna throw a fucking lightning bolt at my ass. Ooh, if it wasn't for the shield that this shotgun has, man, my ass would have been fried.
So what now, Bayless?
We gotta open it up and get me inside that beautiful thing.
I need to pull out the shield.
Who saw that? Who the fuck are they? Let's bang.
Tiny little bots on the floor. What is that bit bot?
Little bit bot?
How do I get to that? It's up there.
Pick the wrong fight.
The stairs over here.
Down you go.
Come on, man. What the fuck? These motherfuckers are strong. I stood no chance. Crazy. I stood no chance. I was like, fuck it.
But they weren't even over leveled. We were at the same level as them. They were just It was just too shit to go one to even dodge it.
Couldn't even fucking hit. And it's really nowhere to even like hide or block.
Yeah, there's no way to actually do anything properly in.
That was just like, fuck it. You gotta die.
The only thing that was keeping me alive was some tiny little mini robots. They were easy to kill, and they were letting me get my second wind a lot, but then...
Oh, and this shit.
There was like only two of them. Jesus.